Okay, I'm going to do a reflow profile with the griddle here. I'm going to use EP256. That's the type of solder paste I'm using. I don't have any lead free. That is leaded, no clean. These are actually breadboarding adapters for this screen right here. I bought a whole lot of these in surplus. This is the kind of thing that I imagined for this griddle, because it's real easy to screw up these kind of plastic connectors in an oven. That's it. That's the end of the profile.